people just saw me a certain way. A loud, obnoxious, egotistical, arrogant reality star.
You're gonna prove that it's not just to be on TV, you're gonna prove you really wanna do this for the right reasons?
Yes, sir.
And we're gonna see, aren't we?
Yes, sir.
I'll say what I wanna say, I personally hate it.
For 6 months, I was banned from the WWE locker room.
He was still getting that stigma of, you're a reality star, you shouldn't be here.
Mike was like, if the people are gonna hate me, I'm gonna make them hate me.
I'd rather you all hate me for everything I am than love me for something I'm not.
You just won the most coveted prize and nobody wanted you to do that.
But all that negativity, I used as fuel.
Congratulations.
I am doing everything I possibly can to be the biggest star I can be.